Hi Cancer, this is going to be your reading, your career reading for August 2019. And if you would like to win a free reading with me, do check out the description box below as I do a giveaway every single month. And it's very, very simple to enter. The other thing I want to mention is private paid readings. They are done within 24 to 48 hours. And the information for that will be down below as well. And the last thing I want to mention is my bracelets, which are on Etsy. They are handmade. They are spiritually charged, which means that they are meditated with. A lot of intention has been put into them. And they are saged. I couldn't even say that word, saged, saged, they are saged, and yeah, those are on my Etsy, so a link to my Etsy will be down below. So the corresponding bracelets for this particular video, I have the career bracelet here, so they are tie bracelets, which means that you tie them on and you can wear them when you sleep, when you shower, day-to-day basis. They're designed to be worn on a day-to-day basis, and also they are very, very affordable in my opinion. They're only £3. I don't know how many dollars that is, but £3, three British pounds with free international shipping. And so they go worldwide. And yeah, this one is the finance and wealth one. And then this one is the separate wealth one, which also is in conjunction, can't speak today, with Jupiter. You know, Jupiter is the planet that is about wealth and wisdom. And so there's those two bracelets there, and they help to remove obstacles in different parts of your life. So, for example, these bracelets, you know, they're for this part of your life, you know, finances, career, success. And yeah, so they really help to take, you know, really put intention into these areas of your life to remove obstacles, to allow you to progress further and to move forward. So those are the intention bracelets. A link to my Etsy will be down below. And now I'm going to start with this Cancer reading. So let's go. Ugh, can't speak today. Oh my God. Does anyone else feel like this today? Please tell me, please tell me. Cancer. Sun, Moon, Rising and Venus signs. Let's see what is going on. This card just flipped. They are flipping out. Wow. It's also so humid here in the UK. I don't know if anyone else who lives in the UK is feeling this, but it's weird. I know it's summer, so I don't know why I'm complaining. But usually it's the weather's not like this, so yeah, it's a lot. Alright, we have here. So the first card actually was, wow, I didn't see that. Ace of Pentacles, and hidden under it was the Page of Pentacles. We also have the Eight of Swords, and interestingly enough, we also have the King of Pentacles. So there's huge growth here in August for you, Cancer, especially considering we have the King of Cups. This is your energy, you know, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio is the Cups, and we've got the King of Cups. So this is showing that in August there's going to be, it's almost like your life is going to change. And I know that sounds really dramatic, but for some of you, there's going to be, and because this is a general reading, you know, it may not resonate with everyone. Have to put that out there, unless it's, you know, a reading where it's just for you, where it's a private reading just for you. You know, it's not going to be for everyone. But I am seeing a huge shift. When I say a huge shift, I mean, you know, it's almost like within the span of whatever's been going on in your life so far to August, where things just change. I mean, you gain so much abundance, you get opportunities, you get more in terms of money, you feel more secure, more stable. I mean, this is a complete change. Okay, we've got the Six of Swords and the Eight of Swords. So it's almost like this change of an abundance that you receive will make you feel like, what? How? Is this really for me? How is this happening? Are you sure? You know, like, is this really, it's that kind of feeling where you will feel like, is this really happening for me? Are you sure this is for me? You'll be asking the universe, and you will try and literally, you know, you have to get to a place where you're trying to ground your emotions, because you'll be in disbelief as to what's actually happening. It's a bit like winning the lottery. And actually, do you know what? This could actually be that. But what I'm specifically seeing is that, you know, in terms of career, this is like a huge amount of abundance. It's almost like you get your dream job. You get a promotion or a raise that you just didn't expect. It's that kind of a thing. Perhaps there is one of you Cancers that might actually win the lottery, whether you're a Sun, Moon, Rising, or Venus sign Cancer. But it's going to be to a point, you know. So the example I was going to give is, you know, when some people win the lottery and they just go into disbelief and they go into this shock mode, and then they have to regain their energy and their balance and their composure because they're in just so much shock. That seems to me this kind of situation, right? Where you get something completely unexpected out of the blue that makes you feel like, oh my gosh, is this actually for me? Is this for real? Is this actually happening for me? Because there it is. And don't worry, you will balance out your emotions. You will feel much more stable, much better. But the initial thought of it will be almost like you're second guessing. Is this really happening? Is this a joke? Something huge here is coming. Huge. Okay, so look at that, right? Money and then also feeling very, very balanced. Also, you feeling like you want to share it with people as well. Share this abundance with people because this Six of Pentacles is also about sharing. It's also about having, enough to be able to share with others, right? Three of Wands. For some of you're going to be wondering what you want to do with all of this. So it's mainly money that I'm seeing coming in. To the point where you're wondering, what can I do with it? Wands also signify different paths, different avenues. You're going to be wondering what should I do with it? How should I spend it if you want to spend it? Obviously, my advice in this situation is always to save. treat yourself, of course. But do save it as well. Very, very important message is definitely to save as well. Which is, if it's coming from me during this reading that we're channeling in, what I'm channeling in, trying to get this message out to you, then I feel like it does mean something. For some of you may gain a huge amount of inheritance. So it could be lottery, it could be inheritance, it could be that you get this sudden dream job or this flow of money just magically out of nowhere, or an opportunity that allows you to be able to earn to this level. And then you're going to be like, well, how do I spend it? Or what should I do with it? Message here is to save it. Okay, you can share it with others, of course. You can share this abundance with others, but do make sure that you do also save. Right, let's carry on. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, so two fell on my lap. Oh, three fell on my lap. One fell on my drawer, and then another one fell on the floor. So I'm just going to grab that one very quickly. Nine of the Ten of Swords, right? This is growth. Look at that, we've got the Six of Swords, we've got the Eight, the Nine, and the Ten. So, you might be like, oh my gosh, how is this happening to me? What is going on? This is crazy. I don't know if anyone could hear that, but that's my African grey parrot in the background. And I watched Lion King very recently. Sorry, I'm going off on a tangent right now. And if anyone, well, I don't know who hasn't watched Lion King, but highly recommend you to watch the original, or the new one that came out. My African grey parrot was actually in Lion King, not as an actual character, but was actually in it, and it made me so happy. Anyway, so if you do hear whistling and chatty noise in the background, it's my parrot. Okay, so 8, 9, and 10. We've also got here the two fives. Whoa, right? Whoa. Huge energies. Remember, fives in tarot are about change. I know you hear me say that all the time. But what I'm seeing here is that you getting this out of the blue is really going to be very intense. Very, very intense. Will you balance yourself and get out of that whole situation? Of course you will. Yes, you will. Right? You'll get yourself to a much more emotionally stable place. You will feel much more stable. But it almost seems to me like this is so unexpected, and it's showing that it's so unexpected to the point where you're going to feel like the Eight of Swords. You're going to feel like, oh my gosh, is this really happening? Nine of Swords, you're going to be overthinking like crazy. Ten of Swords, you'll put an end to the overthinking, and you'll be able to then, think much more logically and be much more balanced. The Five of Cups is showing, you're just going to be. Oh, it's this erratic feeling of just like, what is going on? And also, Five of Cups shows that your emotions will be all over the place. But remember, fives in tarot are about change, so this will change, of course. You will feel much more balanced. The Five of Pentacles here is kind of like not knowing what to do with it, which we already talked about here as well. And the Eight of Pentacles shows that, eventually you'll be much more balanced. You will feel good about this flow of abundance. You won't be challenging it or thinking too much about it. You will allow it to just be there, and you will continue working on, other things going on in your life, career situation here. And for those of you that have inherited this or won this amount of money, you will still carry on with whatever else that you're doing. So the important thing here is to not stress about this and to not overthink too much about this or think, you know, how should I spend it? What should I do? You know, try and save it. If you don't know what to do with it, save it. But what I am seeing is that there's a huge amount of abundance coming your way to the point where it's going to shock you. And it's going to make you feel like, what the actual hell is happening? So Cancer, that is your reading. I want to know who this resonates with, because I feel like it's going to be a very small group of people. It may even be only just, you know, a few people here and there. So definitely let me know in the comment section below if this resonates with you. And do check out the description box below for information on private paid readings, the free reading giveaway, and my bracelets, which are on Etsy. And also, if you'd like to follow me on Instagram, my Instagram handles will be down below. And I will see you all very, very soon. Take care and have a wonderful day, night, wherever you are. Bye!